You have all these solar firms that either have filed for bankruptcy or are on the way. You've got wind energy companies that are biting the dust. All of this, the Chevrolet Volt is having trouble. All of this green energy stuff is literally imploding. It is collapsing. Isn't Obama, in fact, a green energy speculator? Aren't all of these people speculating